It's been 5 weeks of work up to this point, and the only thing separating me from a new world record is an eighth mile of track, a couple of sketchy welds, and a will to live. Let's do it. Oh my gosh! Okay, world record in the bag.